Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my series on my 2009 NASCAR Sprint Cup Series season. Today we are racing the big one, the Daytona 500. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. If you've missed the videos on how we've set the field for this race, I have those in my playlist. So if you want to go ahead and check those out, just see who all made the field, how I determined who made the field. We did run actual qualifying and the duels and all. So go check that out.
Hey bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed.
For a quick clarification. Again, I explained everything about in my last couple of videos. I did, this kind of works like, we did not necessarily take the lineup from how the duels finished and then directly convert them into the lineup for this race. All we did was just determine who was going to be in the race, and then we had to take that group and re-qualify them. That's just how the AI is allowing to do this. So, really wanted to run the duels, and they were a lot of fun. So, and yeah, I did qualify first. I qualified second.
Cars leaving. Green, green, green.
by the way, I kind of had for a few years.
Pit road is now open.
2013, 12, all the way up to 2019. I had this theory that NASCAR would purposefully throw the caution at the top of the Daytona 500 every year. I don't really know why. I don't know why they would do that, but if you go back and look, you'll see there's a caution at lap 20, or around lap 20, quite a number of years over the past decade. So for my kids here, Donald's going to stay out.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside.
Yeah, so these are single file restarts. So in 2009, it was actually the year where they changed from single file to double file restarts. It was mid-season two when we started in Pocono. It was kind of wild. They decided to do that for a few years, but it was alright. I enjoyed it. For this race and every race up until that point, we're going to run it at the same car restarts. So, as of right now, we won't be able to race Pocono, so the first one will be Michigan, where we're actually going to double file restarts. I say, this is single file. It is technically double file.
Get ready, going green. Pace car's in. Green, green, green. That car is a lap down. Clear. pit road is now open.
What's funny is I actually was at this race in 2009 in real life. The third ever race that I went to. And it was a lot of fun. My dad took me. I was in seventh grade. And I went. And yeah, it was a long way from East Texas. We're pretty bummed that we're in short.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just take the tires. Tires are very fresh. We don't need them, but just going to try to wear those out tires a little more than usual.
That's it, go!
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside.
Ready?
Lift off 7 carbine.
That's it, go! Car 14 got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Jets up, 11, car. That's 48 car.
Oh,
Getting ready here, getting ready. Catch up, 88
Sorry.
Tafla, 51 job. Tafla, 07 job. Tafla, 51 job. Pit road is now open. Tafla, 21 job.
Back it up.
Too far forward. Back it up. I hear you.
All right, stop right there. Perfect.
That's it. Go. Car 83 got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Catch up 83. Car. Catch up 20. Car.
south 20, car.
Green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside.
Catch stop 29,
cop.
Getting ready here, getting ready.
Single file. Pit road is closed.
Catch up. 48.
Yeah, catch up. 20 to go to drive.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
I gotta change the tape. That little wonders.
That's it. Go.
All four tires out.
Car 83, got the lucky dog. Yes. Let them pass on the outside. Catch up, double O. Car.
So it was about this point in the race, actually, in real life, where it ended. I think it was like lap 152, where NASCAR called the race for the rain. And, again, me and my dad were there, and my dad would tell you to this day that NASCAR rigged that
Catch
race
up, double
because
they
didn't
want
Salo to win it. What he says, and also, and I agree with him, from what I saw as well. It was raining just as hard when Elliott Sadler was running.
Okay, bud, green flag, next time by. Line up on the outside. Catch up, double O, car.
I mean, that kid didn't even lead the entire lap on the green before the caution came out for the rain, so. I'm not going to say that I think NASCAR screwed Elliott Sadler. Well, kind of will say that, but. I won't say it was completely malicious, but it could have been. So, I don't know. Elliott Sadler's definitely not winning this version of the race either. that was how that race ended. But I had a good time. I don't think I had a good time. Because he had to drive all the way to Texas before that. But I was 13, so I could.
Getting ready here, getting ready. Pace cars in. Green, green, green. Got one outside. Clear. Outside. Stay on the bottom. Stay low. On the bottom. Three wide. Hold your line. Got one outside. Still there.
Stop. Sorry.
lap car.
Lap to win.
barely making it. Daytona 500 champion.
You won. You are the man.
I am the man. That's right.
Woo.
I might get mad at this business. Maybe not. I don't know. Don't ask about it getting mad at me, but you know what?
You're going the wrong way.
There we go. Well, how about that? That's fun.
The black flag is for you. They say you are driving recklessly. They're going to hold you for a while.
Yep, we're out. But we did it. So. That was a lot of fun. Hope you'll have fun watching. So. That'll conclude our time here in Daytona. Wish my crew would celebrate with me. That'd be a fun little animation to have. Have the crew run out to the car and cheer you on. But that's alright, so. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Auto Club 500 at Auto Club Speedway, so.